got AI versus Appo. Getting ready to tip her off here at AI. Myles Cale will be tipping off her. Jaguars of Appo. AI kicking number one, Julius. Ball foul. The 14. No score yet. Cale with the ball. This one is good for Appo, 3-0. One press. Three-pointer. No good. Rebound. AI comes away with it. It's amazing how people can actually sit down. Is no good, follow no good, follow is good. Hanging the boards up though, 5-0. In with the feed, gets it back out. There's Appo, tries to feed it in. 6 minutes to go, first quarter. Second team foul on Appo. 5-12 to go, first quarter, 7-0. In from way deep. Oh. pick it up. Follow up is good. No, it's a gap. 7-4. 4:23 to go. First quarter. Offensive foul. Drawn by number 14. Nice play. Good defense. Indians, they get a double team. Break the press. Perfectly. Put it in. 7-6, just like that. AI answers. 3:35 to go, first quarter. Three from the corner. It's good. 10-6. The line looking to tie it at 10. He does. 3:26 to go. First quarter. And you know, for Appo, 12-10. Body control right there. Appo, it's blocked. It's out. And blocked by Myles. Cale. And ripped away. Exciting game. 12-12 right now. First lead of the game. Myles Cale controls the ball out front for Appo. The scramble, the steal. Throws it right to Julius. Inge. He puts it in. 16-12, AI. We've got an elbow call on number 4. Hitting the man from the finest. AI playing hell game so far. The pass in. Off the board. It's good. AI takes an 18-12 lead. Down 7-0. We start the game. Ward right back there. First quarter. Still 2 minutes left. First quarter. Foul on the outside. It falls. Does it count? It is good. 18-15. Myles Cale shooting for 4-point play. Very exciting so far. 1:41 to go in the first quarter. My. misses it though. Rebound goes AI with 3-point lead. Mid 38. Break by him. That bothered a little bit by Myles Cale on that shot. Had to rush it. 20 to 15, 51 seconds. Quarter by AI, didn't start out well for them, down 7-0, then roared back. Like the Tigers that they are, the AI Tigers. There's Julius in from deep. No, the tap, no. End of the first quarter. AI leads 22-15 over top Appo. Okay, beginning of the second quarter, AI brings it in. Gives it to Julius in. Seven, that's Inge on Cale. Inge taking Cale, tries to go reverse, put up, good rebound, Zero. Strong in there. Got a foul call out, 23. I think that might be 17 foul. It is, it's 1-1 now. This is this here for me. Shooting 1-1, they're in the 1-1 already. AI with just 2 team fouls. AI misses that. First 1-1 now. Great for Appo there. There's a 3rd team foul on AI. Aggressive defense. By AI. Beating down low, making it 24-15. And we got a call on Appo. Line violation goes back to AI. Ball. Well, a little bit before actually, Okay, two shots. You can stretch it to 9 to make both of them. Make the first. 25-15, 6-11 to go. First half. This is a lane violation on AI. Let's see what Urban Live is seeing. Appo bringing it in, 6-11. Go first half. AI with the pressure. The man to man. Cale. Nice block in. Myles Cale there. 14 hustling the court. 10, banging the board, AI, 14, once again, can't hit, Cale comes down with a ball. Gets it to Julius. Ball goes to AI. Or no, goes to Appo. Appo. Out on the line. 5:21 to go. Appo looks for his spark, being down by 8. Both of them. First shot's up. No good. AI seems to be used about 8-9 plays. Keep everybody fresh. Second one is good. So 25-20. 5-point lead. 4:21 to go first half. 4-point lead for AI. 4:03 to go, first. Second one, that's good. No, it isn't. Rebound, ripped down by AI. Make a drive, right to the hoop, gone! Make it a 27-21. Great move by Julius Inge, using his quickness to get to the rim. Another nice block, it's out to Inge. And he lays it in, 29-21. The defense of AI right now is the difference. Touch it in off of the board for three. 29-24, 5-point lead. 2:58, just got under 3 minutes.
Long three-pointer.
It's good by AI. Making it 32-24, 8-point lead for AI here. Cale gonna try a three. He was bumped after the shot. Bad foul. Three shots. Get the first one, 36-33. Good too. 36-34. Appo going to go to full court. They show full court pressure and they back off. Contact, no call. With a strong move, block. So I think we got a jump ball. Commager was hit the nose. Ball belongs to AI though. Good hustle there. Get some possession. You see her bring it up. Julius steps back, looks for the shot, it's way off. There'll be a break for Appo. He misses it. Misses the cookie. And then they steal it back. 36-34. Now it's all tied up, 36-36. Cale with the ball. All tied. 6:21 to go, third period. That was on Commager's first. Oh boy, an easy bucket for Myles Cale. They just let him get it right in. 38-36. In. Falls off of Appo. Good kick out. Nice work by AI. Looking for the board. Can't get it. Tip by Inge is no good. Rebound. The shot for Appo. Appo has scored the first 8 points of the quarter, first 9 points of the quarter, they scored the first 7 points of the first quarter, so not very high to come roaring back. 5:51 to go, third period. Brown there is talk to her. Play. Thank you. 2 to go in the third period. They're able to get it in. Leads AI. That 1-on-1 is no good. It's rebounded by AI and there's a foul. That was a 15 foul against Appo. Should have been a 15 foul if it was correct. There it is. Less than a minute, third period. 6-point lead. Ends with a move, uses his left, gets it off the board, can't get it, rebound in. Gets it up, he puts it, nice move by Julius Inge, he reverses, great hustle, 49-45, 4-point lead, Appo with the ball. To the corner. 28 seconds, third period. Appo looking to take this last shot. AI hoping they make a mistake. 16 seconds. Nice shot off the board by 3-2. 51-46. Not much time. There's a foul call. He was getting ready to call a foul, then he didn't. So, the end of 3-2 the play. Appo leading AI 51-45. Fourth quarter coming up. Appo with a 6-point lead to start the fourth quarter. He falls loose, but then Appo is able to run it to the hoop. Falls loose. Myles Cale misses it again. Appo able to get the rebound. Cale. Coach is going to let it roll with four fouls. Leave them in there. They need them. Misses the second one. Rebound Brown. He'll bring it up. Making it 56-48. There's an 8-point lead for Appo. Ball belongs to AI. 6:50 to go in the game. Who I thought it was. 4.5 minutes to go. A good dish off and the basket by Appo. Good teamwork there. 63-51. 3-pointer, letting fall, rebound in 2 minutes. Lead, 2 minutes to go. Off the board, no good. Rebound, no good. Appo brings it out. Cale pulls it back out. He was fouled. So he'll shoot two shots. Cale shoots two shots. Hell of a game by Myles Cale. Gets that one to fall. 74-58.
Appo 79, AI 64. Good game.